Last words. Yeah. You cannot do that to a child, man. No, I'm just being realistic, man. So.
Exit made this.
Yeah. You ain't supposed to. Got their dreams from a young age. Keep their imagination locked up inside a cage. All they tell us is, oh no, this is just a phase. Congratulations, you played yourself. It could have been on the stage, but you said, fuck your talent, you gotta be an architect. So that's how you want me to treat you with respect, man. This shit is so crazy. My dad doesn't even know what I'm up to. Lately, he might just see the Grammys. He might just see the money. He might never know that a nigga is out here running for best rap in the country. The streets don't love me, nah. The streets don't know anything about me. I'm focused on inspiring people, showing that we all equal. The movie is over, but guess what? There is a sequel. Coming from the streets of Liverpool, I don't say what I think, I say the truth to the youth. Ah. Write songs that can touch your soul. I tried to join a few people, it didn't work at all. I contacted a few labels, no replies at all. So if I ever speak on you, please go check your emails. I put the details on it. I do anything to see my family rolling. It's like Rolls Royces, good choices. By the way, listening to no voices, only water hitting the surface. Fame makes me nervous. My dad gotta see the music that he called a hobby. Buy me a house in my dream car before I turn 30. Get a Range Rover that he always dreamed to drive. Make 35 M's before I'm 35. It all might sound crazy, but when I do it, they all gonna say it's so crazy. And to all my haters, I'ma be so shady. They gon' have to pay me to see me and to perform, but they cannot afford me. My friends are complaining. My life is all around the studio lately. Someone asked if we could talk, I said later maybe. Maybe they don't understand the purpose. Maybe they don't understand why I'm focused. I chose to spend more time with the lyrics than with women. Maybe that's one reason why they never with me. But trouble always find its way to me. When I was in Angola, I may have been with a couple women that I'll never see. I'm not proud of it, but I felt lonely. I was too heartbroken to give you my heart so early. I really want somebody to cuddle, but the way women want a successful nigga, she might not want to keep up with the struggle. I apologize if I misbehave. I don't want my nephew to see me this way. I used to look at women and think about sex. Now, when I look at women, I start to reflect, like, what is her purpose in life? Which fight is she trying to fight? Is she looking for a provider or is she gonna provide? You niggas seeing somebody simple. I'm seeing somebody who just gave me life. Check the price of friendship. Let's keep it real once again. How many friends you had last year? How many still remain? How many said they'll never leave, but they did go? How many fakes are still around you, but you don't know? This is a new chapter. The bigger picture is all that I'm trying to capture. My brother is the only one who can understand me. But at the same time, misunderstandings may happen. He might understand the dream, but he doesn't know what it's like to be a rapper. What it's like to be calling your dream a hobby. But I guess you're gonna be the one telling my story to the world when they finally know me. I'm just keeping it real, 100 degrees, nigga, that's how I feel. Yeah. That's how I feel. The dream is yours, man. Sweet, you can taste it, man. The world is yours, so go get it.